I have another song, okay? Girls just wanna have fun. Oh, girls. Okay, it's not my song. It's not my song. Girls just wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have. That's all they really want. Also, equal pay. Cool. Everybody start clapping. And I think statistically 25% of the audience is here for him. So please give it everything for Jack Squire.
Hello, you all well? Yeah. Cool. I've got to say, this is my first time in a football pub, although unfortunately it's not my first pub. I'm in a pub where there's been semen on the door. But no, I want to start off by getting an unpopular opinion out of the way, and that unpopular opinion is I'm actually glad Donald Trump won the US election. Simple reason being, the Americans haven't had a good presidential assassination since Kennedy, so I think they're long overdue. This is my first show in London. I'm originally from Stevenage. I don't know if any of you are familiar with Stevenage. But if you're not familiar with it, I'll put it this way. When I went to the Primark in Stevenage, I was surprised to find they were selling dinner suits, because in my opinion, I thought a dinner suit in Stevenage was whichever tracksuit you put on when you went to KFC. But I did a charity show in Stevenage a couple months ago. It was sort of a big deal. The mayor of Stevenage was there. Although with that big gold chain, she could have just been anyone from Stevenage. Although she didn't have 16 kids and track marks, so I think she was the real deal. No, it's a good night for me. My fiancé is out here supporting me. We've been together 32 months to the day. And I'll always remember when we first got together, because there was a bit of an age gap in our relationship. She was 16, I was 20, and obviously everyone made their little jokes, but for me it actually worked out better, because if at the end of the month I was ever low on money, I'd just take her on a date and her parents would pay me for babysitting. We'd sit down for a nice meal and she'd go, "Oh, you're so sweet, what's the occasion?" We'd be like, "Rent?" Now be quiet and finish your happy meal. But no, we went on a date. Our first date was to the Sea Life Centre in London, which was really nice. We actually paid a bit more money to get the Dean Martin experience, which is where famed singer Dean Martin shows you around all the fish. At one point, we got to one that said a tropical eel lives mostly in rocks and caves. So I said, what fish is that? Dean Martin says, that's a moray. No, I'd like to go and more sort of go out for drinks with her a bit more, but unfortunately, she can't really handle her drink, although she thinks she can. She's got what I like to call the Oscar Pistorius drinking style, which is I'll give her two shots and I'll find her crawling along the bathroom floor begging for help.
Wow.
Wow, that brought it to a stop, didn't it? But no, it's nice to be here. I do like jazz music, although I'm more of a hip-hop person. I know, I don't believe me either. But I was listening to a rap song of a friend of mine. It's a song by a rapper called Kendrick Lamar. And in it, he's rapping about California. And he says he likes California for three things: the women, weed, and weather. And me not being a major hip-hop head, I was listening to it, my friend, he goes, women, weed, and weather. That sounds like the life. My head goes, women, weed, and weather sounds like an amazing title for a TV weatherman's new autobiography. What else is there? It's not been a good day for me. I entered the erection championships. Unfortunately, I didn't win. I only made it to the semis. Thank you very much. That was indeed. Right, I'm going to leave you with this one thing. I don't have as much as I thought I had, but I'm going to leave you with this one fun fact. Did you know that due to the G-force on roller coasters, people that go on roller coasters actually can come off shorter? As a matter of fact, the last person to ride the Smiler at Alton Towers lost at least a foot. Anyway, it's been short, but it's been great. Thank you very much for listening. Thank you. Good night.
While I was on stage, if you can't, and I said yes, well, I hope you're still here. It's Huey!